गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी टॉक अबाउट सिंपल पेंडुलम एंड वी आर इन चैप्टर 14 विच इज मोशन एंड टाइम। लेट अस प्रोसीड दिस चैप्टर। ओके, सो क्लास 7th चैप्टर 14 मोशन एंड टाइम। मोशन एंड टाइम। ओके, सो इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी टॉक अबाउट सिंपल पेंडुलम। आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ सिंपल पेंडुलम। ओके, सो लेट अस टॉक अबाउट सम मोर इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट सिंपल पेंडुलम। ओके, सो वेन द पेंडुलम वी टॉक अबाउट पेंडुलम, वी नो दैट पेंडुलम कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए स्मॉल मास कॉल्ड अ बॉब टाइड टू अ स्ट्रिंग एंड द अदर एंड ऑफ स्ट्रिंग इज टाइड टू द फिक्स सपोर्ट। ओके, एज सिमिलर एज फिगर 14.3। ओके, वी ऑल्सो टॉक अबाउट लेंथ ऑफ पेंडुलम, सो डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द पॉइंट टू इट्स हैंग टू द सेंटर ऑफ द बॉब इज सेड टू बी इट्स लेंथ ऑफ पेंडुलम एंड वन कंप्लीट टू एंड फ्रो मूवमेंट ऑफ द पेंडुलम इज नोन एज ऑसिलेशन and the time taken by pendulum to complete one oscillation is known as time period. Okay, so these are the three important terms in this chapter. Okay, I hope you already wrote in your copy. The time period of the pendulum can be changed by the changing of the length of a string. Obviously, if you change the length of a string, then the time period is also changed. Okay, so the length of pendulum is depend upon, it depends the oscillation and it also depends the time period. Okay, to cover one oscillation. Okay, now let us talk about another thing, that the principle of pendulum is used to take a pendulum clock. So you can see the pendulum clock in figure 14.4a, and where the oscillation of pendulum control the movement of hand of clock. By the help of pendulum, the clock or the hand of clock is moving and giving us accurate measurement of time. Okay, the mechanical wristwatch has a balanced wheel instead of pendulum, which serves same purpose, and electronic wristwatches work on a different principle, and the watch has a crystal of a substance is said to be quartz, and the crystal at vibrating very fast can also prescribe rate, and the vibration are used to measure time accurately. A quartz cloth is much more accurate than pendulum cloth. Okay, so you can see some time measuring device given in figure 14.4. okay, now we have also another instrument, which is a stopwatch, is used for measuring short interval of time for time accuracy. And nowadays several digital watches available in the market can also be used for as stopwatches. Many of these digital watches do not have hour, minute, second hand. They display time in digit. Okay, so it only measure a short interval of accuracy. You can see the figure of stopwatch. Okay, now after which today we are talk about simple pendulum and some measuring device. Okay, some time measuring device. First one is pendulum clock. Second one is quartz wristwatch. And third one is stopwatch. Stopwatch is also measuring the time, but it only measure the short interval of time. Okay. After it, we have to proceed another topic which is very important. Speed. Okay, let us talk about speed. Okay. The fastest man on the earth can run 100 meter in less than 10 seconds. A cheetah can cover the same distance is about in 4 seconds. A jet plane will take 0.1 second to complete 100 meter. We compare how fast each one move by the finding out the distance each of them cover in a fixed time. The fixed time is usually taken in 1 second or in 1 hour. So how we get the idea of speed? We get idea of the speed with the help of distance and time. We can say that if an object is moving 1 kilometer or 1 meter in 1 second or in 1 hour, then we assuming the rate of distance by speed. So we can measure speed by dividing distance upon time. Okay, let us see. The fastest man will run 10 meter in 1 second and a cheetah will run 25 meter in 1 second. A jet plane will fly 1000 meter in 1 second. This shows a cheetah is 2.5 times as fast as man, a jet plane 100 times as fast as fastest man. So the distance covered by the moving object in unit time is known as its speed. Okay, so let us write the definition of speed. The distance the distance covered by a moving object, a distance covered by a moving object, a distance covered by a moving object in unit time, is known as its speed. Okay. And the SI unit of speed is only come with their formula. I am writing the formula of speed. Speed is equals to distance upon time. And we know that the SI unit of distance means length is meter, and the SI unit of time is second. So we can say that the SI unit of speed is meter per second. So meter per second, I am writing also in this way, meter per second or meter per second. Okay, this is the way by which we can say the unit of speed. Okay. You can also see the figure 14.5 in which how different things are compared on the basis of their speed. How the snail, fastest man, horse, cheetah and jet plane compare on the basis of their speed. Okay. So you can see the figure 14.5 to knowing about the comparison of speed.